God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus!
See? Here's the new kid now. You got Classy's prescription?
Damn well better have my prescription. Well, it's about motherfucking time. Praise Jesus, I need this shit bad. If I don't get my medication, I lose my motherfucking mind. You know what I'm saying? All right. That's much fucking better. All right, listen. The place y'all niggas need to go is You Store It. That's where they taking the cats, you know what I'm saying?
That's it. Coon, this is Fez. The new kid got the intel from Classy.
Not bad, new kid. What'd you find out?
It's the You Store It in the northeast of town. Classy says the cats are being taken there.
The You Store It. We should have known. All right, keep Classy safe. I'll get back to you guys soon.
Roger that. Fast pass. Fast pass. Fast pass. Fast pass out.
Looky, looky, if it ain't my little hero. I gotta get a selfie with my little hero. Thanks, player. I'll see you on the gram.
So it turns out gender is actually a little more, complicated than what we talked about yesterday. Okay, could you come back to my office so we could sort this out, maybe? Okay, thanks. Okay.
Need to get somewhere quickly? Righteous. Catch you later.
Looks like your butt can do some crazy shit. Maybe you can use your farts to pause time.
Have fun.
South Park could use some more female heroes. Christmas break seems so far away.
Hey, Fort. Fortie, come play with us big kids.
Great, thanks for coming. Have a seat.